who's here?
It's good. Come on.
That's how you monk the jail out of your W7. So I was able to replace the foam, remonked it. What I did, I lined up the bottom screw here, and then the top one, I went across, then I get the other ones. So I did. And I had a little tough time putting a ring in, like I was telling you, which is at the bottom. And to get this started, what I did, I used a You use a piece of wood, small piece of wood, but this is like a heart of a floor in a floating floor. It comes, this block comes in the floating floor insulation kit, which I had later on. You could use a piece of wood for that, and a small hammer. You can see I got some damage here to my, I think I called this dust cap earlier, it's called the outer cone. And I'm gonna go test it out now. After that, you gotta mount the front cover on it, which I'll do here in a minute. I don't know what size is it. Doesn't even say in its size. That's the finished product. Going up pretty good. Room feedback, very flush. You want to get rid of excess glue. I would say just before it starts drying, you could use a toothpick to remove that excess glue. Because now it gets a little too tough to remove. But I'm fine.